There we go. Alright. I'm gonna play a bit more One Piece Odyssey. Let's go, Big PP Nation. I'm gonna play this for about another hour or so. Do another hour, couple hour long video. Yeah, we'll play some One Piece Odyssey for a bit. Alrighty. If I remember what I'm actually supposed to be doing, might help. Because last thing I remember what we're doing is we are trying to get to Crocodile, was it? It's like Crocodile's Casino. I believe we're trying to get to right now. Yeah. Just gotta get the chat logs up on my phone. Oh, pigeon. That's a whole lot of damage. And it did one damage to me. Zoro, finish it. That was pretty weak. Nami, go. Nami, you're also pretty shit. Chopper, go. Alright, so apparently there's a network error on my phone. So I might have to uninstall Twitch on my phone and then reinstall it. The joys of not having more than one monitor. Alright, while I'm doing that. Just quickly sort this out. Oh, hold on, don't tell me my Wi-Fi's... Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Okay, apparently I was having, thought I had a fucking odd Wi-Fi connection then for a sec. That was weird. Alright, I'll just quickly get that shit back up on my phone. Gotta sign back into Twitch on my phone. Yeah, sure, fuck it. I want Twitch to send me notifications. I'll try to quickly grab those chat logs back on my phone. make sure the volume's off on my phone. Yes, right, so yeah, it was just me being retarded for some reason. Oh, we're gonna fight another pigeon. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. We'll get out of this the easy way. Actually, no, probably better not waste this move. Onigiri! That did the shit damage. There we go, we got a Nami winning streak back. Where we get Nami to win the fight. Alright, so what I want to do is I want to avoid stepping on the bones and shit. Oh, it's a dinosaur. Fuck it, I'll fight him. I want to fight him because it'll be funny. The way he's got his arms crossed like that. Bro, I'm gonna take your treasure right in front of you. Go on, Luffy, show him what you can do. That was shit! Oh, first enemy doing double digits. Damn, that was pretty shit too. Go on, Nami. Go on, Chopper. Ooh, I actually did a decent damage. Alright, Luffy. Swing him. There you go. Hey, Sanji's a bit higher now. Hell yeah. Should have any other treasure chests. Cool. So wait, how come I can't open this one? Alright, so we gotta find a treasure key. Okay. Maybe if I find it in the in this dump. No, apparently it's not here. Oh well, whatever. Wow, this place is almost as shitty as Arrakis. It's time to fight these bandits. Shut up, Nami. There we go. Use Nami to end the fight. There we go. So now none of them will pussy away. Alright, screw it, we're gonna head straight to the east. You know, this would be a lot easier if we had Karu. But yeah, I think the Straw Hats are already strong enough already for this. How are we gonna get to Rain Base now? Just punt Chopper over there and just see what happens. Try heading north. No. This bitch needs to fucking learn. You gotta walk. The Fellowship did not make their way to Mordor all the way on on horseback. Cool, we found an oasis and a monkey. Luffy just pulls a Zoro, takes one step forward, and is immediately lost. It's a monkey.
Ah!
Of course she would wait here. It'll stop her from fucking complaining. Like, we just unleashed the fury of Nami. Alright, so I guess we're gonna go kick the shit out of a monkey. Just for Nami's satisfaction. And I'm gonna follow the trail where that monkey would have gone off to. Come on, you stupid fucking monkey, let's go! Found you, bitch! So we got one good monkey and three evil monkeys. Oh, bro, I'm ready to fucking drop kick some monkeys. Fuck you, monkey! Yeah! Fuck you, monkey! And finally... Oh, wait, no. He's gonna start clapping. And that was pathetic. Monkey slap! Nami, you're supposed to win this. How many monkeys are there left? I thought there was only three. Punch! Did we get... Yeah, we got them all. We killed all the monkeys. Bro, I want there to be a fight in this game between just Zoro and Zoro and Sanji. Yeah, I think I might have to swap out the combat party combatants. Alright, that's pretty cool.
What? Next Saturday?
What?
Are you working?
Probably, why?
What's Nan's birthday?
Well, I don't know because I don't even know what my work schedule's like until next week.
Well, can you ask them if you can have the day off?
I don't know, I'll have to ask.
Why are you talking to me like that?
You're being a pain in my ass right now.
What, because I asked if you were working?
Well, it's not my fault if I'm working or not. I'm just as short-staffed enough as it is. Jesus Christ. I can already tell I'm live. Never get attached to family. If I swap Chopper out with Robin, yeah, that might help a little bit. There's way too many cutscenes. Let's see what these cackle fucks want. Alright, save point, yes. That's what I like to see. Alright, I'm gonna exit the desert cave. Oh, I almost threw up in my mouth then. Oh, cool, we got the seals. Let's do this. Alright, Zoro killed all but one of them. That was a pussy move. Do this. Mail it. Alright, so apparently Luffy will not go down that way. Oh, no you don't. Damn, we might as well fight that. Fucking Robin just bitch slaps the bat. All that for one measly bit of damage? Zoro's just slapping the panda. Damn, these enemies are pathetic. And Luffy just did a pretty weak move. That was pathetic. Alright, Nami killed the bat. Let's go. Why is Luffy so weak all of a sudden? Like, everyone else is just acing these fucking things. Let's get him with a range attack. Yeet! Nice! Alright, cool, we found a safe point. When do I see a cube? Luffy cube. Oh, there we go. Yeah, might as well upgrade the Gatlin. There we go. Oh, cool. Watermelon. Gators. Let's go, fat fuck. Let's go. Beat up these chonkies, boys. Damn, that was pretty shit. And he does double digit attacks. Cool. Alright, Zoro does some pretty strong shit. Nice. Oh fuck, he's resistant. Hey, Robin finishes the smackdown. I sense a boss. Yeah. Zoro is always ready to throw down. I'm gonna punch his fucking lights in! The banana stomp. Ooh, yeah, he's actually doing damage. Ooh. Bond arts. Alright, fuck it. Let's see how much damage we can do with Usopp and Zoro and Chopper. Bonk. Alright, that did actually quite a decent amount of damage. Yes, decent damage. Alright, I want to see what Luffy... Oh, yeah, I can't use Luffy. Actually, is there... Let's see, energy... recovery items, cooking... Just poison, yeah, no. No. Alright. Alright, Robin's gonna have to use the basic Trenta floor for the ears. Alright, Zoro's gonna use basic. Oh, it's dead anyway. Alright, cool. Let it crush him. Yes. No. All right, Edward Elric, calm down. Nice, so we're gonna climb our way out. Oh wait, I see a cube. Open box. Get thing. Steel cube. Alright, so it's an Usopp cube. Alright. Wrong character. There we go. Let's have a look. I might go for... Exploding Star. Just gonna respond to this message. There we go. Yoink! Better save. It's a crab. Let's go ask the crab. Nice. So we can now head to the quicksand. Let's go. All right, speed across this desert. You're gonna avoid that scorpion, even though it is. Fuck it, actually. It'll clear the path, at least with one enemy. This'll work. Damn. Just Nami annihilates everyone. Cool, Nami finish the fight, as you do. Nice. Zoro is now that little bit stronger. So I think that's like everyone leveled up apart from Nami and Zoro. Not Nami and Zoro. Nami and Robin are the only ones that have yet to level up. I hope we get to Crocodile very soon. Mostly because of the fact that I just want to fight him. Because back when I played One Piece World Seeker, trying to fight against Yeah, trying to fight against Crocodile in World Seeker was a pain in the ass. It's a big crab. Nice. Alright, let's go to the crocodile. Fucking meow! The narrator for this sounds like the, sounds like the narrator from Spy Family. Like, it's only just hit me. It's Vivi. But where's Karu? There he is. I forgot Karu has teeth. Well, good luck to Netflix for season 2 if they ever do that. Hey, at least he managed to take out 2 guys. Alright, let's go quickly check what this fucking message was. Alright, save point. Yes. Right. Let's run in there, kick the shit out of Crocodile, and then let's go! Only issue. I clearly do not know how to gamble. Quack. Do I get to fight Crocodile already? Yeah, I'm gonna fight one of the earliest of the 7 pirate warlords. Okay, right, so since that happened, yeah, for some reason my PC decided to straight up crash on me. Oh cool, it auto-saved. Oh thank God for that. I was panicking then, so yeah, I literally had to reset my PC. And, yeah, like, my PC just fucking straight up crashed on me for, like, no reason. But now we're back to where we're at. Vivi's waiting for a prince. Cool, we're gonna kick the shit out of some bouncers. Zoro, give him what you got. Already dead. Luffy, go. Already dead. Bro, these guys need to put up a better fight. I guess that kind of makes a bit sense. Yeah, because this was like before Robin joined the crew. Because Robin technically didn't join until like the Jaya arc, kind of. Well, more around after. Yeah, more around the point after Robin was. Actually, no, it was after Crocodile got the shit beaten out of him by Luffy. Alright, we gotta fight two pandas, clearly doing a really bad impression of Gyro Zeppeli. Alright, fuck it. Zoro. Yeah, we're gonna use a multiple target move, that way it gets through easier. Ooh. Alright, now it's Luffy's turn. Oh, they're already pulling the double digits. Was it defeat? Alright, so I've got to defeat one of the pandas with Sanji. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, so we got the bonus XP for it. Alright, Luffy. Gonna use Gatlin. There we go. Ah, so we're not fighting Crocodile yet. Okay, so this is like roughly around like the second half of Baroque Works. All right, so Vivi's probably part of the group now. Alrighty. The name's Lim, don't worry about it. Alright, so we've got to head to Arabanna. I summon the crab again. Never mind, we're probably already here. And there's marines here too! Alright. Alright, so let's refresh the XP, not XP, everyone's health. There we go. Because it's, yeah, because it's Vivi's best friend, like, childhood best friend, who's the leader of the rebel army. This is very Soviet of him. Let Chopper do what he can. Let the witch doctor do what he can. Now that dude's definitely dead. Yeah, that's who it is. Yeah, the leader of the rebel army. Koza. No one cares, Vivi. Just the dead-eyed stare of Luffy. Like, my dude just looks so fucking done. Wait, does this mean... Wait, if this is, like, set during, like, the second half of, the Alabasta arc, does this mean that I'll have to fight the other members of Baroque Works? Like, I'll have to fight Mr., One, obviously Crocodile. Try who else was in this arc? See, it wasn't Bon Clay, because Bon Clay, because Bon Clay, I believe, appeared, like, post-war, which is non-canon. Not war, I'm post-Alabasta. Yeah, because it was like after this. Yeah, Bon Clay was taken to Impel Down. They got hurt because we missed it again. Luffy just carries on saying nothing. Yeah, because the only Baroque Works members I remember from this arc is, yeah, obviously Bon Clay, because Bon Clay appears again in, impel down. Mr. One, because he also appears in Impel Down.
Yikes, was it Yikes? Mr. One has a pretty good fight against Zoro.
In the Alabasta Arc. Alright, better save anyway. Yes. I remember, is Pell in the anime or in the manga? Because I don't remember. I'm trying to fucking remember now. Yeah, it's been a while since I've read the Alabasta Arc. Because I know right now with watching the anime, I'm currently on Marineford. And on reading, well, with collecting the manga, I've currently got all the volumes up to about half of Water 7. It's like leading into Enies Lobby. Yes, because this was back when Crocodile was one of the seven warlords. This is when Luffy just ends up using the Conqueror's Haki against her. Let's-a-go! Luffy, you ended up teaming up with fucking Crocodile just to get out of Impel Down. Alright, fuck it. Yeah, let's try and stop Crocodile while we can. Like, this is when I realized that we completely go through, like, the entirety of One Piece. Like, up to probably... pre-Wano. Because the whole reason that the Rebel Army was fighting against the royal family of Alabasta was literally because Crocodile caused a drought. Let's go kick the shit out of the Marines. I bet this is like probably like when we end up seeing someone that's not supposed to be here. Like you just end up seeing like Garp. Yeah, because the only one who had a bounty at this point was Luffy. Yeah, because the only... Yeah, because Zoro didn't... Yeah, because Zoro didn't get his bounty until after he fought Mr. One. Yeah, it was like after the Alabasta arc, Zoro got his bounty. Then it was after Enies Lobby. Yeah, post Enies Lobby is when it was post Enies Lobby that all the other Straw Hats got their bounties. Because obviously Robin already had hers since she was a child. They're all Baroque Works members. I see the tattoo on their arms. Like, no, we'll just send only Sanji in there. It's like, dude, you go deal with it. Fuck it. Nami ends the fight. Just so we can get to Crocodile quicker. Alright, she take out most of them, so that's that. Ooh. Adorable, they think. Wait, does Sanji have one where he can hit multiple? No, he doesn't. See, Sanji doesn't have any attacks where he can attack multiple enemies at once. Dead. Yes, Luffy finishes this bit of the fight. Even though, realistically, one dude is still standing. Fuck it. Nice. My dude Sanji is now. And Chopper are all level 20. I think it's pretty obvious that she went to the castle. Maybe not. All of them. So we're not going to fight Crocodile just yet. Yes. Nothing's gonna stop Luffy. Because my dude is. Ooh, what's that? Oh. Nah, you're right, mate. Save point? Hell yeah, mate. Alright, let's kick the crap out of these guys first. Alright, we got another fight on our hands. Let's go! Alright, let's do some major damage with Nami. Alright, Luffy. Nah, it's too good to waste on one guy. See, I'll just slap him. Oh no, it didn't do a knockback. Fuck you. Ooh, he did triple digit damage. Oh. Alright. Alright, that was a little overkill, I will admit, but still. Actually, no, yeah, let's get Nami. Oh, shit, she can't fucking do it. Actually, no, yeah, get Zoro. Let's see. Yeah. Get rid of these guys first. Yo, he did that did a fair amount of damage to Nami. Oh, my fucking legs got numb. My leg has gone slightly numb. There we go. He's already leveled up. And so is Luffy. And so is Nami. And Usopp. But not Chopper though. Cause screw him, I guess. Like, it'd be hilarious that instead of finding out it was Crocodile, it was actually Bon Clay. Like, Bon Clay just shows up and he's like, bro, my best friend. Alright, let's heal the party, though, before I go back to Alabana. Right. I don't like the animal noises that's the basic that these basic enemies make when they spot you. I know, that's just weird. And also not to mention really fucking stupid. Oh, there's a big crocodile. Am I gonna have to take on all these marines? Cause apparently so. Alright, so yeah, they're not wearing it. They ain't got any Baroque Works stuff on them. He's got Baroque Works though. It don't matter. We're gonna kick the shit out of everyone. Sanji goes in for an insta-kill. There you go, take out multiple targets, but unfortunately only about half the damage. Luffy somehow was not paralyzed. Somehow only Luffy and Zoro cannot land proper attacks at the moment. Yeah, let's take out the one with the higher amount of health. Yeah. We did it. Sanji is now stronger. How many more waves are these guys? Hey, Smokey! And Tashigi as well. Hey, boss fight against an actual character from One Piece. Let's go! Honestly, I cannot wait for Smoker to appear in season 2 of the Netflix series. Alright, Tashigi, you're gonna fucking get it. That barely did shit! Alright, you know what? Yeah, Nami, just fucking win this. Win this fight. Did some Persona 5 level shit here. Even Luffy's attacks barely do shit. Yeah, I forgot because Smoker has a sea prism sword. He has a sea prism stone sword. Ahaha. Bitch, please! Alright, let's see if Luffy... What was that? Ooh, that did a pretty fucking good deal of damage. No, we're not gonna use it against Tashigi, I'm gonna use it against Smoker. three moves at once. I didn't even see the fucking damage it did, man. All because my stupid sister fucking came into my room. Alright, so I guess it did a fair amount of damage, I guess. Alright. Everyone just starts targeting Smoker. Fucking Tashigi takes a fucking bat to the face. Ooh, I think that's the highest amount of damage I've ever seen a character actually do. Shit. No. 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 Yes. All right, Nami, fuck it. Go for it. All right. Alright, so apparently I can't get the bonus XP from beating Smoker with Luffy. I think that's like the time skip designs of Tashigi. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure that's what Tashigi looks like after the time skip. So we're basically just rewriting history now at this point, really, with One Piece. Alright, there's gotta be a fucking save point somewhere. Oh. You can't paralyze someone that's already paralyzed. We got Nami to finish the fight again. Alright. Okay, so I guess I don't really have a whole lot of choice. I think I've... Nope. Let's see, unless I'm being... really retarded here. Oh, wait, no. No, yeah, I am just being retarded, yeah. Eh. I'm a bit of a fucking spaz. They've got a cube. There we go, we upgraded his Mouton shot. All right, restore health. Yes. A Yaya cube. You're all Baroque works, right? Shit, how do you know? Nami, finish this fight. Yes. No, you son of a bitch. Alright, that's about half of them already dead. Alright. Nah, fuck it. Oh. E. What pussy shit was that? All right, that's more of them down. Adorable. Alright, shit, I better save up Nami's moves. There we go. Please, tell me I'm gonna fight Crocodile for once now. Yes. Yes, because this was pre Ennis Lobby. Not Ennis Lobby, Impel Down Crocodile. Yeah, because obviously it was Blackbeard that took over from being a warlord. Alright, before I actually go anywhere though, better save up those points. Because obviously Nami's lightning tempo does a shitload of damage. I'm just gonna grab some shit. Then I'm gonna head out. Yeah, now I just gotta run through Alabana. Nah, mate. Nah. Now we've got to make a hard right. Can I fight Crocodile yet? He ain't a raccoon, he's a reindeer. everyone wants revenge, so let's go. Alright, let's try and get this fight over with. Nice. Ooh, he got that damage though. Yo, that fucking panda be fucking dense. Double takeout. That was some pussy shit. Hell yeah. Alright, just doing like your standard attacks, it'll be fine. There we go. Meh. Alright, that did some damage. There we go, Sanji did the Muton shot. I can kill a fucking 10-foot panda, but somehow not a dude with a gun. We did it! We did it! Yeah, we did it! Alright, let's. Can we fight Crocodile now, please? Please, game! Shit! Yo, that's pretty solid. Alright, let's fight Crocodile now. No! No! Fuck! Well, it wasn't that hard to find him. Useful, because I'm pretty sure Crocodile said that he was like mostly doing this for like shits and giggles. I mean, was there any point on them leaving the party at all? Nami, shut up so I can save the game. Yo, is that Bon Clay I see? Yo, it is, my dude! It's your dude, Bon Clay. Fuck yeah, let's go, my dude! Bon Clay becomes like such a fucking dude. No, I'm pretty sure that Sanji had met Miss... Oh, wait, no, because that would be after this. Yeah. Because I believe it's when, yeah, because I'm pretty sure it's when, he takes over the face of, is where he takes over his, fate. Well, takes over Nami's face. Yeah, when it gets to the Impel Down arc, though, Mr. 2 is, like, such a fucking G. Everyone else is going down like flies. Apart from this dude. Bon Clay, I thought we were friends. Sanji going in for the insta-kill. Damn. I can use Gum Gum Bullet. I need to find stronger moves for Luffy. But I'm hoping I could at least unlock Gear 4. Okay. Immediately does loads of damage to Chopper. I want to try and see if I can damage the other guys. Alright, fuck it. Chopper, Zoro, and Usopp are gonna try and fight against Bon Clay. Let's see if this... Alright, it does a lot of damage. Alright. Thunderbolt tempo. Alright, so now everyone can do a little bit of damage against Bon Clay. Come on, Sanji, we can do it. I think one more hit with Sanji should do it. I'll take the L, if I can. Fuck! Alright, guess I... Well, actually, no. Done. I do hope that we get to see Bon Clay again after Impel Down. Because we know he's still alive, which is good. Yo, this is actually pretty cool. Only just barely saved that clock tower. Okay, so pretty much everything that's happening right now is completely pointless. Let's-a go! Wahoo! Just gotta run for it. Yes. I want to try and get Luffy up to full health though before I do anything. Because I know trying to do that final fight against, well, this fight against Crocodile, I feel like is going to be painful. So I think the best thing to do first... Yeah. Save the game if I can. Oh, for fuck's sake. I guess this was kind of unavoidable. I'll just use basic attacks. Yeah, as I say, I can't see these basic enemies doing that much damage. I stand corrected. Yo, he proper shot putted that. I'm just going to use basic attacks because I feel like this probably might be the best course of action. Because they're not doing a whole lot of actual damage. Yeah, let's try and actually, you know, make our way. Avoid as many fights as I can just so I can kick the shit out of Crocodile. Yes. 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 Cool. Okay, so Robin's now back with us. Okay.
ねえ、そこら中にある。
Let's try and see what I can find. Yes. E fucking Z. I'm just taking a wild guess here. I just want to fight crocodile. Crab boy. There we go. Why is fighting crocodile taking longer than what it should? I don't like it. Solve the mystery to every switch. My guess is that there's an order that you have to do them in. So yeah, since that one's not moving, probably got to find the others. But this is just an educated guess. What about this one? Okay. So you gotta activate each one by finding it. Alright, so that's those ones done. Now I just need to find the other two. Okay, I guess we've got no choice but to fight this bat. I gotta fight a seal. The Kung Fu Dong. Okay, so they're all gonna only target Sanji. There we go, we defeated them. Okay, everyone levels up. Alright, so now I just gotta go to the other side of the mausoleum to get the other. It's from there. No, I very highly doubt it'd be related, Robin. Alright, now she's gotta find the beetle. Found it. Hey, now it's active. There we go. Wait, can I? There we go. Nailed it. I was gonna say, I thought it was gonna give me no other choice but to fight the fucking thing. Alright, there's open the door. Ah yes, this definitely does not look... This definitely does not look like a trap at all. Ah. bandits.
Or possibly all Baroque workers.
Just cheat my way across. Like Luffy gives a fuck. I mean, no matter which way I go, there was bound to be at least one en- Well then. I see how it is. Fuck you too, game. Which gonna race to the end. Save here, because I feel like this probably would be a good spot to save. You fucking thought! You stupid fucking idiot! Finally, we're gonna finally fucking beat Crocodile after 2 hours of this. Yeah, after I've beaten Crocodile, that'll be that. Shut up, shut up. Let's get this fight over with. Alright, I'm gonna start strong. Let's start strong with this. Alright. Oh, what? It was ineffective. She. Let's do the three special attack. Hey, that's a lot of damage. Yeah.
I was about to say, did he just summon another fucking tornado? I feel like those sandstorms are going to be a problem. Or more of a mild annoyance. Yes. Shit. Alrighty. Like, it's doing minimal damage to Usopp. Alright, done a decent amount of damage. Okay. Hey, it took him out. Just gonna skip all that. Hey. We're gonna fight him again! I'm gonna use a fat move against him. And it barely scratched him. Alright, everyone's gonna use their strongest attacks. Ineffective? Alright, so apparently he's resistant to that. What about Cyclone Tempo? I did something, but it still, like, barely scratched him. Oh, fuck's sake. Give him the bonk, no horny. Yo. Alright, Usopp, Zoro, and Chopper are gonna have to do
the big move. I don't think that did anything to him. Alright, Luffy got a bit of a better hit in that time. So yeah, I got to beat Crocodile with Luffy. Zoro's taking a fucking beating. I feel like Zoro's gonna die. Yeah, Zoro's dead. I think that's the first time I think I've ever had Zoro fucking take a beating. Alright, Usopp's down. Okay. Yes. Yes. This is basically just Luffy recreating the original fight. Yes. Take it like a bitch. Awesome. Yes. The overall ending to Alabasta. Let's go! We all know that Luffy will never turn down a banquet. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to save here. And yeah, I'm gonna save the game here quickly, and I'm going to end it because I think this is possibly the longest live stream I've done in a while, because I don't normally do it for this long, and I've got a bit of a headache at the moment, so yeah. I will catch you lovely lads and ladies in the next one.